Keith Thurman and Paulie Malignaggi were going back and forth after Keith Thurman's fight. Ryan Meza, you saw that argument. What did you make of it?
It was pretty entertaining.
Don't back off of me, son. Hey, don't back off, son. Hey, what do you say?
Hey, anytime someone talks smack to Paulie, you better believe that Paulie's going to talk back. Paulie doesn't back. Anytime it comes to a shouting match or a shit-talking fest, Paulie does not back down. For example, even the small Twitter riff that him and Adrian Broder had on Twitter. I'm not going to lie. For once, I'm not going to lie. I thought Paulie won the war of the Twitter war.
What did definitely. They say to each other?
I can't remember exactly off the top of my head, but I definitely recommend looking it up. If anybody out there follows Paulie Malignaggi and Adrian Broder on Twitter, I guarantee you, look up their conversation, you'll get a good laugh out of it. It's pretty good. But yeah, back to Malignaggi and Keith Thurman. Keith Thurman...
You better not duck me, son. What he said.
And you know what? If Keith Thurman continues to win, if Keith Thurman continues to make headlines, if he continues to start bringing in money, like Paulie says, there's a possibility we could see them fight down the line. Yeah. And Paulie is right about that. Keith Thurman does need to fight some guys that are, you know, true, you could say, I don't know, I guess elite competition in that sense. But Keith Thurman, he's definitely no one to take lightly. From what I saw in his fight with Zivek, I liked his jab. I liked his movement. His defense was subtle. There was a couple shots he got caught with there, but he took them all right.
He did fight with an injury halfway through the fight. He said he had a blister on his foot in the size of a nickel, a quarter.
Hey,
you couldn't tell.
No, yeah. No, you know, you couldn't tell. But you know what? He fought through it. He got through it. And anybody that's ever had to walk with blisters on their feet, I've had to plenty of times. It doesn't feel good. It doesn't. So, you know, props to him for fighting through it. But Keith Thurman and Paulie Malignaggi, will we see it happen? I don't know. But I definitely say this, that'll be a war of words that'll probably continue for a while until they do fight.
There you have it, Ryan Meza right here at OutlawsFansMovieCoin.com. I'm Lisa Crack reporting.